But the do 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 la la. I won't be the only one, right? Oh, I think you're in trouble. But I need to tell you something from SCOUPS point of view. John has like, I want that.
Oh my gosh, he got it.
Whether he did, he didn't. He ain't letting go of it now. He cued me, so thank you. Do 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 la la. What's up, guys? I am Nainai, and today I'm going to react to another TikTok edit compilation. And this is a ship from 17, which I know, guys, I know a lot of you have been asking me over and over again to react to more to this particular ship. So today is the day that I'm going to be doing a round two TikTok edit compilation reaction to SCOUPS and Jonghang, JEONGCHEOL. I know, guys, I know, I can hear you right about now, like,
finally. Took you long enough.
Guys, I know, it's been months. So I've done reaction to other ships from 17, and I'm gonna come back and do some more. Originally, I wanted to check this out with my sister, the PG, my cousin, the other PG, because these two are their biases, actually. Jonghang is my sister's bias, SCOUPS is my cousin's bias from 17, but these treacherous duos decided today was the day they're gonna go watch the new Barbie film, and I'm like, all right, okay. What the f? My cousin did want me to check out this particular TikTok edit compilation, JEONGCHEOL TikTok's edits to cure your depression. Okay, I do like the subtitles when it comes to TikTok edits. I wouldn't say I'm in a depressive kind of mood, more of a TikTok kind of mood, like I said, because of the treacherous duo. So hopefully this will cure it. It probably will, because anytime I've been suggested a TikTok edit compilation or moments, I'm not disappointed. But before I get into the reaction, guys, please do not forget to like and subscribe to this channel and join me on my journey reacting to TikTok edit compilations for the first time. Anywho, let me stop talking and let me get my specs on. And let's play. Oh, how they end their V Live or We Live. Oh, my cousin loves it when SCOUPS is in red. Aww. Oh, that's Jonghang sign off. Yeah, I remember that. I remember that. With it as well. wait. Guys, don't judge me. So SCOUPS is doing Jonghang sign off. Did he get Jonghang's sign of approval? Focus. Nod. No, it was a nod. The nod of approval. Okay, okay. Proper waving. I won't be the only one, right? Oh, eyes never lie. Yo. Yo, guys, don't judge me. You already know how I feel about this song when it comes to TikTok edit compilations, but... Okay. Okay. Yo. Yeah, it's true. Eyes never lie. Oh, okay. Okay, SCOUPS. Okay. Okay, SCOUPS. Right. I see where we're going with this. Like, Jonghang's taking his time. Like, Problem? Want some? Okay, then wait. oh god, we're getting it again. How they look at each other. Oh my gosh. I love it. I love it so much. And I like the fact we get to it from both their point of views. Oh my gosh! Woozy lost the game and had to accept a punishment, but he rejected it. Oh, this is from going. This is from, no, not going 17. This is from In the Scoop. What? Hold on 1 second. 1 second. SCOUPS replaced Woozy and took his punishment. Oh, that's not next to Jonghang. Jonghang's like. Oh wow, automatically. Yeah, and point to it. Do you see this? We're locked hands. And oh my gosh. Remember talking about sports. Okay. Okay, someone just completely went off topic. Guys, so just me. Look, I love that. We get to see everyone's reaction, starting with one woo. It's like, we're what? Dino, Woozy and DK, everyone else, like, and what's John Hines' reaction? He's like, He told DK he wanted to kick the water, but he accidentally fell in. Oh, there's a scoop. And wait, why'd you push DK? What did DK do? Oh, I get it. S-Coops went into protective mode. Did you think that DK pushed Jonghyun? Wrong. I hope that gets rectified. Like, come on now. Oh, he did. He explained to Jonghyun. You see? Whoa. I get it. Being protective. Oh. Oh, okay. That's really sweet. That is really cute. I absolutely love that. Was that chair originally supposed to be for Jonghyun? Or did S-Coup save it for Jonghyun? Whether he did, he didn't. Let go of it now. Professional. There's no way anyone could take focus off the stage. Are you sure? Oh my gosh. Wait, where was this from? Yo, was S-Coup the last? Who's the last to bow down? I can imagine Jonghyun. Yeah, bow down. Yo, that actually made me jump. I'm like, yo. Wow, do you see how Jonghyun, guys, don't judge me. See how Jonghyun's the one person that just encouraged S-Coups? To act up, wow. Oh my gosh. Wait, what happened here? Guys, you're gonna have to comment down below. Wait, was it in subtitles? No subtitles. What did Jonghyun say? Because, oh, that stare was intense. Oh, so with Jun and Joshua. Yo, hold on 1 second. Jonghyun, S-Coups, Jun and Joshua, hand in hand. Yo. Wow, where was this for? I like it. Oh, what's happening here? I think you're in trouble. Don't touch me. Oh my gosh, S-Coups. Oh my gosh. But he's like, all right, okay, fine. I mean, come on now. With the S-Coups smile, how can you possibly say no? Always with the hands, just like holding onto the fingers. I'm like, aw. Oh, yeah. This is from the music video, My Life. I love that song. And I love the music video as well. But look at the moment. The moment we're having. Oh, gosh. But I need to tell you something. Yeah. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I've seen this, but like, can we just talk about Jonghyun with his long hair running in slow-mo? I mean, you know what I'm talking about, right? But like, yo, look at all of them, they're so young there. My days. Scoop's getting embarrassed. Boy. Oh. Joshua, wait, okay, there's S-Coups. That's not S-Coups, that's DK. Guys, don't judge me. We're having a Jonghyun, Joshua, and DK moment. Like, oh, that's really sweet. But where is S-Coups? He's over there like, okay, let's wrap this up because... Oh my gosh. This is... Oh, wait. Guys, don't judge me, bring this back. Was this the fan meet and greet? I remember seeing... Jonghyun just doing the Harley Quinn and looking stunning, but oh my god, I'm not saying anything, but Oh, yeah. Boy, bye. Okay. Okay. Let's bring this back. Because I believe it. Mm-hmm. Jonghang having his moments with the other members. I get it. But with SCOUPS, he's like... Is that Jonghang's phone? I saw that. See? Okay, you had to zoom in for me to actually see it properly. But I saw that again. The hands. Before taking his phone. Oh, okay. And do we have the evidence? Yeah, it looks like we have the evidence. And he got it. Oh my gosh, he got it. If you want to end off a TikTok edit compilation, you end it off like that, because Jonghang and SCOUPS. JEONGCHEOL, thank you so much. Y'all put a smile on my face. You did the thing. You cured me. So thank you. I may be going way off base thinking certain things, but I know I'm not the only one, right? Right? Come on. Like, when it comes to the cute side, we see them doing the stare. I stare you. You guys know I love that. You know I'm a big fan when it comes to I stare you moments. And seeing it from Jonghang's point of view, from SCOUPS' point of view. Okay. And even the one where they were with Jun and Joshua. And just casually just walking down the road, hand in hand. I want that. The TikTok edit that I thought was absolutely hilarious was with them with the other members of 17. They're talking about sports, right? I think it was sports. SCOUPS is like, yeah, I'm done talking about sports. I just want to talk about Jonghang. And just seeing the other members' reaction with the do-do-do-do-la-la. But the jealous moments. So I think it was Jonghang's reaction to SCOUPS taking Woozy's punishment. I mean, come on, it's Woozy. But I like... Just see his face sitting next to SCOUPS, like, really? Seeing it from SCOUPS' point of view, with Jonghang having a moment with Joshua and DK, and he's like, okay, let's keep the ball rolling, because I'll tell you what, y'all gonna be. Guys, tell me what you thought about JEONGCHEOL's TikTok edit compilation round 2. Did you like it? Great. If you didn't like it, also great. Each their own. But still, please do comment down below and tell what you thought. And if you want to continue watching me on my journey reacting to TikTok edit compilations for the first time, please not forget to like, subscribe, and share this video. But until then, guys, stay safe. Bye.